Meantime, switching gears now, we're going to talk about the latest coronavirus case counts in our area. Virginia reported just over 1,600 new cases today. That's according to the Virginia Department of Health. It seems case numbers have plateaued for the time being. The percent positivity rate also fell slightly. It still hangs at around 6%. The number of people in the hospital with COVID-19 again fell slightly. More than 2 million Virginians are now fully vaccinated. That's about 24% of residents.